I don't want you taking our car downtown to some pool hall.
Our little problem? Son, what were you thinking?
So, the story's about you, isn't it, Will?
That's right. No one can hear you scream.
If you were me, what would you do?
You did what? What you did was not only humiliating.
What the heck is this?